These how to 1 minute will show you how to remove custom domain from Blogger website. So if you update your Namecheap account domain or your GoDaddy account domain or anything in your Blogger website, you can easily remove the custom domain. So log into your Blogger dashboard and click on settings. Scroll down under publishing section. Click on custom domain. To remove the custom domain, click on delete. Delete. And it may take some time to completely remove the custom domain from your Blogger website. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.